this out, but this one actually covers the whole entire thing, but it shows just enough. I feel comfortable, warm, but the catch is, yeah, and it's actually split at the bottom as well. It's like there's like a little slit down there, but it's just really cute. But it's also like, it is tight, which I mean, I prefer, I like, but you know, some people, I guess they don't, they like to go out cozy. Like they like to wear like, you know, a lot. I don't gotta say much because it kind of speaks for itself, but it's a nice fitted little romper. And this one's actually a neutral color. It's like a tan. You could definitely size down. I would give this one, no, I would even say a little bit of an 8 as well, but just because like the way it fits, it looks really nice, and the way it feels too, like it's super, they're just really nice and compliment, like it's calm enough. It doesn't scream like, oh, look at me, but yeah. I like a nice little like yellow or something maybe, I don't know. But this one is definitely a nice little dress, and yeah, 8.5 on this one. Now let's get into the next outfit. Maybe I can pull this off. So it looks just like this, a little see-through, so you have to wear your own bottoms and like something underneath the top, but you know, a little freaky. This looks a little nice. I would definitely give this probably a 7. Oh, stay true to size. This is a small, just for reference. Oh, don't look. No, but this one's actually really cute. I mean, it's not much to say about this one. It's